Man, oh man, I'm losing it. My wife is right. I just got out of this food store now. It was really busy. A few girls were working there. And I just, like, got so loud. I'm like, flat earth. I said, I told you. And they were looking, all the people that were there, customers started looking at me. I said, hey, you're not a monkey. You're not living on a spinning ball flying through space. And the people were like staring at me, and I just paid and walked out of there. Man, I'm really going nuts with this. Jesus, save me.